we're going to take this late 70s, early 80s Milwaukee hole shooter drill and give it a little bit of a restore. And the power cord's jacked. Going to clean it up, kind of restore it to its former glory.